Hi, my name is Tom. In this video, I'm going to help you set up your Apple iPad to be used as your digital signage device with ScreenCloud. First thing first, we have to be honest with you. Though the iPads are great for digital signage in that they are much cheaper than commercial grade displays and can easily be picked up from your local departmental store, they aren't the most reliable long-term solution for digital signage with ScreenCloud. For the most part, they work just fine. And yes, they are powerful enough to run even demanding content. But there are some critical limitations, such as the inability for your content to remain working offline and the ScreenCloud Player app itself that cannot be set to start at boot. We'd recommend if you are making new purchases, go with Android or Fire OS options instead. But if you already have them at hand, we do support many devices running recent versions of iOS or iPadOS, and we see no harm at all in you using them as a starting point to your digital signage journey. In this video, we're going to complete the setup using the iPad mini, but don't worry if you have any other models. The setup process should be very similar. Now, if you've already set up your iPad and are ready to get started installing the ScreenCloud Player app, please skip ahead to the time shown on the screen. But if not, stay with me. This is going to be easy. First, unpack your iPad, and once you power it on for the first time, you'll be greeted with the setup screen. Please follow the steps as shown on the device. Here, you'll also have an option to use your iPhone or iPad running iOS 11 or later for quick setup. But of course, you can also choose to set it up manually, which is what we're going to do in this video. Next, connect the iPad to your preferred Wi-Fi network and follow the on-screen instructions. You will now have the option to create a passcode for your iPad. But if you don't want to, you can also skip this step by selecting the passcode options and choose Don't Use Passcode. Here you'll have quite a few options to restore your data. You can pick the one you prefer or select Don't Transfer Apps and Data if you want to set your device as a new iPad. Next, sign in with your Apple ID or create a new one and follow the on-screen instructions. Once you get your iPad set up, navigate to the App Store and search for the ScreenCloud Player app by selecting the search tab and enter ScreenCloud in the search box. Click Get or download the ScreenCloud Player app to begin the installation. Once the download is completed, click on the app and wait for a few seconds. Now you'll see the custom pairing code. You can then use this to pair your iPad by logging into your ScreenCloud account from the web browser on your computer. Select New Screen button on the top right corner of your screen's tab, input the pairing code, and name your new screen. And that's it. You're now ready to set any content you'd like to show on your screen. But wait, this is not over yet. There's one key configuration that is very helpful when you want to use your iPad as a digital signage device, and that's the feature called Guided Access, available in iPadOS or iOS settings menu. Guided Access allows you to limit the use of your device to only one single app and control what features are available. This is very useful when you use your iPad as a digital signage device because it prohibits anyone without the passcode to navigate away to other apps and also prevents them from tampering with your device settings. You can access this by going to the Settings menu, select Accessibility, and select Guided Access. Once you turn on Guided Access, just go ahead and set your passcode. Now, depending on the iPad model you use, here you will have the option to either use Touch ID or Face ID to end guided access. We also recommend turning on the accessibility shortcut options so that you can easily access the settings when you are in a guided access session. Let's go back to the ScreenCloud Player app. Now you can start your guided access session by simply triple click the side button or the home button of your iPad. Tap Start and enter your guided access passcode. You can also access additional settings by triple click the side button or the home button, enter your passcode again, and tap the menu options at the lower left-hand side of the screen. To end the guided access session, just double-click the side button if you're using a device with Face ID, or the home button if you're using a device with Touch ID, and have already set up the option to end guided access session with this method. Or just triple-click the button, enter your passcode, and tap End. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please be sure to check out our support page for more tips and tricks on how to make the best use of your ScreenCloud account.